Big Sky Country.
Take a picture with that on the way out.
You can
crazy
crank your head to the left.
Nice little rapids off to our right.
What a gorgeous day, Indian Creek.
We need to go to the Boyle River swimming hole.
Grand Prismatic is about halfway. Go to Grand Prismatic.
Okay.
Or we could do this way. All right, we go up to Mammoth.
Okay.
We see Mammoth's for Brinks.
Okay.
Right. Then we drive down to where we were yesterday, Tower Falls, and go to the Lamar Valley. That's where the most animals and the most grizzlies live.
Right in the Yellowstone
River? 6 years.
Sleep in the pellet room. Don't let the shadow through. In several all I knew. Yes, several all I thought I could depend on.
spend my weekends on the freezing ground that I'm sleeping on. Please keep me from, please keep me down from the ledges. Better tested wooden wedges under doorways. Keep you wooden. Compensation feels a lot like rising up to dominate by track. Do at least they all know all they hear comes from a place. Oh, I know how you can levitate with just a little help.
Passenger buses. Not one car can go into the park.
Oh, really?
Because people won't get too close to the cattle. Do you need to push in? Push in into the park.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Connor and Drew down there. Deep somewhere down there.
Why's that tree gotta be there? Cut that down.
I feel like I'm in the king of the world, Jack.
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks.
You're out of control, Connie.
Yeah, no.
People don't watch me eat like this. Oh, he's looking at me. He's coming.
Yellowstone River.
I just realized I haven't done a proper tour of the RV. Old Betsy.
So this is the upper area, Connor spot. And then you got the door. And then you got Stevie's spot over there. And you got the bathroom over there. You got the kitchen. I'm blowing water on right now, which is done. I'm gonna turn that off. And then you got Drew's spot here. And then I typically either go outside or crash in here. Sometimes I take this floor, but. Yeah.
You're getting the hang of it.
Here you are. Look at these boys.
What's up?
Hey. You can spend your time alone, redigesting past regrets. Ooh, makes much more sense to live.
Lovely. I like the picture of the kid. Looks like a tornado on my GoPro. Yeah, look.
Running stream right here.
I know,
right?
No, man, we're good. Yeah, that'll look cool on
camera. Like an eyeball. The hole. You'll get depth.
Yeah?
Hey, dudes!
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Wait till you guys get up here.
Oldo getting ready for the cliff jump, followed by Magnata. Yep. Get it, Boldo. Nice. One, two, three. Woo!
gonna go over there.
You hit rocks, did you?
Yeah, you hit rocks. How'd you get over there?
You gotta swim across here.
Yeah.
And scale across where she is.
Yeah, I just hug the whole corner until you get up there.
Alright.
Dude, if you just sit here, you have to keep a pencil still, otherwise it'll pull you left or right.
Really?
Because it can suck you under. We almost lost through.
I worry about undercut rocks.
It's not the smoothest ride. I definitely hit two of the little boulders, and everybody's going to hit them.
So you get trapped under one of them rocks?
Well, that's not what happened to him. He went deeper over here and he got trapped underneath.
That's how people got under rocks.
Yeah. Crazy river.
Those minds. going home.
Sandwich?
Hell yeah.